Today in this video, we will learn about how to apply CC Avenue Payment Gateway in Whmcs. For that, log into Whmcs and then go to Payment Gateway section under Setup. Now, here, under All Payment Gateways option, select CC Avenue. Now go under Manage Existing Gateways and then enter all your credentials which is required. Enter your merchant ID, working key and other details under CC Avenue option and then click on Save Changes.